Malaysia is on track to scrap mandatory death penalties and natural life sentences. Lower house lawmakers passed a bill applying to 34 offences currently punishable by death.
Kemancuran hukuman mati mandatory bertujuan memastikan keadilan dan kesaksamaan bagi semua pihak, termasuk mangsa-mangsa pembunuhan, kes-kes yang melibatkan pengedaran dadah serta keluarga mangsa-mangsa.
More than 1,300 people on death row or facing natural life imprisonment would be given a chance to appeal their sentences if the bill passes the upper house. The measure is widely expected to pass and to be sent to the king, who must sign it into law.